The people watched Noah while he hammered away. He worked on the table night and day. Hashem told him to do it so people would ask, what are you building? It's a hard task. Noah explained that the shuvah you must do. There are many evil things around us, it's true. Hashem wants to destroy the world in which we live. Only through teshuvah will Hashem perform.